What is y minus 1 if 3 plus 2 times quantity of y plus 1 is equal to 5? Now here they're not asking for y equals something, they're asking for y minus 1. So make sure if you solve for y, you remember to minus 1 at the end. If not, we can try to keep y minus 1 as a variable altogether and solve for that. Here's what I mean. I'm going to rewrite the equation. 3 plus 2 times quantity of y minus y plus 1 is equal to 5. If I distribute that 2, we have 3 plus 2y plus 2 is equal to 5. Combine these like two terms, 2y plus 5 is equal to 5. 2y is equal to 0, therefore y is equal to 0. Next, if we subtract 1 from y, we have to subtract 1 from the other side as well. So y minus 1 is equal to negative 1. In this case, it's b. Another way you could do this question is by plugging in the answer choices. Since they're asking for y minus 1 values, all of these are potential y minus 1 values. So we can come up with a y value simply by adding 1 to it. In this case, a would be negative 1. Here, for b, it would be 0. For c, it would be 1. For d, it would be 2. And e would be 3. If we plug in these y values into this equation to check and see which works, it makes the answer, which makes the expression true, then we have our answer. Since we already found b to be our answer, let's just plug that in. So again, we have 3 plus 2 times y plus 1 equals 5. If we plug in our y value, which is 0, let's see if this is true. We have 3 plus 2 times 1, which is 2. So we have 5 is equal to 5, which is true. Now just to show you one that might that doesn't work, let's just plug in answer choice D. If we plug in our y value in this case, which is 2, we have 2 times 2 plus 1 is equal to 5. 3 plus 2 times 3, which is 6. And we see that 9 does not, in fact, equal 5. So D is out. And you'll see the same does not work for A, C, and E as well.